Hi, do you consider yourself an experienced driver? Well, you can say that only after you have tried yourself on the toughest, most amazing and most dangerous roads of the world.
The Old Youngas Road. One of the most dangerous roads in the world is called the Old Youngas Road or the Road of the Death. It has a length of about 70 kilometers and connects La Paz and Coroico. More than 25 vehicles crash and around 100-200 people die annually on this road. According to one source, the road was built in the 1930s by the Paraguayan prisoners. Others say that American construction company worked here in the 70s of the last century. The Pan-American Highway is a network of roads in America whose total length is of 48,000 kilometers. If you do not take into account the 87-mile Darien Gap, which is located in the jungle on the border of Panama and Colombia, the Pan-American Highway brings the national road network of the continental states of America in a single system. The Sichuan-Tibet Highway is 2,412 kilometers long. It begins from Chengdu, the Sichuan province in the east, and ends at Lhasa in Tibet in the west. The road spreads into Lhasa near Yan, Gars, and Guangdo. The Sichuan-Tibet Highway crosses the 14 highest mountains with a length of 4,000 meters. It includes dozens of well-known rivers and crosses primeval forests and numerous dangerous sections. This is a breathtaking view on the line with a unique ethnic customs. The highway is located in the mountains, which is very high. The roads are narrow. It is often cloudy and very dangerous. The Great Trunk Road is an old road with a length of over 2,500 kilometers. It runs along the northern Indian subcontinent from Bangladesh to Peshawar in Pakistan. Calcutta, Banaras, Delhi and Lahore stand along the road. It is the most important road from India. It served for years as a commercial transport route and as the route for foreign armies invading. The roads that connected the western and the eastern parts of India have existed since ancient times. The Mauryas paved for their large carts the way between Taxila and Pataliputra. In order to unite his conquests, the Shan Sher built the great road from his hometown Sesaram in Bihar to Agra. It was modernized and extended to the northwest to Multan in Punjab by the Governor General Dalhousie. Los Caracoles Pass. This road passes through mountain Andes between Chile and Argentina. Los Caracoles is a series of ascents with an extremely steep slope. The road has many steep slopes and sharp turns without fence security. The road is snow-covered almost all the year. Snow, together with the complex natural landscape, requires extreme patience and driving skill to drive in emergency situations. However, this road is maintained in working condition, which significantly reduces the number of accidents on it. Trucks and even double-decker tourist buses travel daily on this road. The Trollstigen Road. The Trollstigen is a part of the Norwegian National Road connecting the cities Ondalsen in the common Roma and Veldal in the common Nordal. This road was opened by King Haakon VII on July 31, 1936, after 8 years of construction. Even today, the Trollstigen is an example of engineering, design and art. You have to make 11 sharp turns ascending the road. There is a bridge over the waterfall Sigfossen in the middle of the climb. There is a large parking lot and a lot of souvenir shops at the top of 858 meters above the sea level. The observation platform is located a few minutes walk from the parking lot. It is 180 meters high. You can admire the views of the trollstigen and the waterfall Sigfossen from his platform. The Gravelly Hill Interchange, or as it is called, the Spaghetti Crossroads, connects the highway M6 with the speed motorway A38. Roy Smith, the journalist of the Birmingham Evening Mail, named the intersection in 1970. Crossroads are located on 30 acres of land composed of 18 directions of traffic. The six levels of transport interchange support 559 reinforced concrete columns, some of which reach 24 meters height. Today, it is the most complex traffic intersection in the United Kingdom. The Lombard Street. San Francisco, as it is known, stands on the hills. And there is the Lombard Street in the city. It is a 27-degree hill and it has 8 critical turning. That doesn't make the Lombard Street the street with a steep descent. In Vermont, there is a road with the steepest descent, but it has only 7 turns and it is less picturesque. But it was awarded with the title of the most winding street of America. As a landmark, it enjoys the well-deserved tourist attention. The Lombard Street is obliged for its tortures to a certain Carl Henry, who realized in 1922 that the hill is too steep for most vehicles and dangerous for pedestrians. Thus, in 1923, the slope was defeated by the construction of a section with twists and turns. The Stelvio Pass Road is located in the Alps in Italy, between the towns Bormio and Salden, 75 kilometers from Bolzano, almost on the border with Switzerland. The biggest cut in a mountain tunnel is located in the Eastern Alps. It is the second highest from the sea level after the Col de Turini. The road looks more like a deep canyon in the south. It gradually merges into tunnels, on one side surrounded by mountains, on the other by an immense chasm. The road stretches zigzagged nearly 1.5 kilometers and followed by a 275 meters gentle descent with lots of twists that still keep drivers on their toes. Col de Turini is located higher than 1,600 meters above the sea level, and it represents a mountain canyon in the southern France in the Alps. The road begins with a dazzling series of mountain peaks in the north and ends at the entrance of a canyon with the mountain river on the left and a steep rock wall on the right. It is also a part of the 32-kilometer stage of Monte Carlo Rally. This is one of the most interesting roads in the world. This canyon was featured in the first series of Top Gear. The introducer tested the world's roads in order to find the most difficult road for driving. Col de Turini is one of the most drive trails in the world, as it has a minimum of straight sections. The Leh-Manali Highway is a road in India that connects Leh and Manali. This road connects Manali with the Delhi, Kullu, Lahul, Spiti and Ladakh. The total length of the road is of 479 kilometers. The Indian Army carried the designing, the financing and the construction of the road. The highway was originally designed for the military equipment movement. The traffic on the highway is difficult because of a snowfall, landslides and difficult terrain. So it is opened from June to mid-September when the organization of the border roads clears away all the snow from the highway. The highway crosses the highest mountain passes in the world. It is often very difficult to cross the pass due to the snow. A tunnel is built bypass it in order to make the road passable regardless of the weather. Traveling on the road usually takes 2 days, more often because of the weather. The Siberian Road to Yakutsk. It is the only way that links Russia and Yakutia. The length of the most dangerous road of the world is about 1,235 kilometers. It is the official federal highway to Yakutsk, and besides this, it is the only way to get to Yakutsk. If you didn't guess the possible rain in the area, then you are really unlucky. During the rainy season, this clay road is washed out and even the tractors can move it nearby. This track was called Lena because of a nearby flowing river. Actually, this road can be used only during the winter, but since spring, due to the bad weather, the road becomes a swamp of clay. Extremely desert in the summer, the highway becomes a little livelier in the winter. The road is opened in winter since the end of November till the early April. The exit dates vary depending on the climate. The road starts from the federal highway M55 Amur, Chitahabarovsk near the town Nevers, and passing through Neringri goes to the city Yakutsk to the opposite bank of the river Lena.